Stone by Diane Woodward Dorff. Again I dreamed of being in Paris. I could not see me, but I could see the city unchanged. All the stone walls and gray-white stone of heavy buildings that rose long ago from the mines of builders and the quarries of stone. Again I looked for a telephone. I wanted to call for someone I knew long ago, call to warn them that things can happen, even in Paris.